Hello, ladies and gents. I'm CJ Blaskovich, and welcome back to Wolfenstein, The New Order. Alright, we're down in the sewers, because, well, we kinda have to be, apparently. Great. I don't like where that's going. Alright, anything in here? Does not look like it. Fantastic. All right. Get this fully charged up. And what do we get to do in here? Flip a lever. Oh, God damn it. There's two of them. Go down. Take cover. Ooh, okay. Recharge this bitch. Thank you very much. Probably won't need it. That slammed shut. Hello? A neighbor. Her son is showing signs of abnormal. Trying on his mother's lipstick? This is fucked up. Okay. That's fucked up. I don't mind guys trying on their mom or whomever's lipstick. It's just the thing. If you like it, cool. If you don't... whatever. No judgment here. Alright. Oh.
Long haul for a lousy welder.
Yep. Okay. Hey, Set. Yeah, I got him the welder. You're welcome.
Actually, would you deliver this note to Anya? She will need the frequency of the transponder to track the thing.
Okay.
I'm a goddamn errand boy.
William.
All right, transponder frequency.
Do you have a moment?
Maybe.
Stu Blaskovic gesehen.
Schon wieder mit dieser Unsinn. Mein Gott, was ist nur los mit dieser Leute?
Hey, sometimes you just need to feel alive.
I want this. With you. Like this. Always.
It will happen, William. Believe it.
Sure, maybe. Yeah. Not today.
Listen to my voice, Blaskovich.
Okay.
Where you are now? Inside sewage tunnels.
intestinal tracts of the city.
Sweet.
Deeper below, the Berlin catacombs.
Awesome.
Complex. The most secure site in all Berlin. The central munition stockpile of the Nazi regime.
Yeah, let's just send me in there.
Weapons. Riot. We revolt. This access route is waterlogged. Impenetrable.
Okay.
Insiders. There's only one way to breach across the perimeter.
Max, go do your thing.
The tunnel glider. The Nazis use them for maintenance down there. We've been trying for years to bring it up to working order.
And now we have. Okay. A little breathing mask. Alright. Whoa. Okay. Yep. Yeah, we've covered this. Okay. God, this would... You know, I'd actually like to try one of these tunnel gliders, but... You really need goggles for this. Because...
You might have to exit the tunnel glider to neutralize obstacles in your way.
Yeah.
Don't lose track of the tunnel glider. It's your only source of oxygen.
Okay. Okay.
Like my skin was on fire.
You just wanted to disobey Dad and went into the red tide? Eh. Of course it would burn, because... Oh. Wait. Okay. Wow, that's a statue.
13 years old. From the pond by the stables. Came out covered in leeches.
Eh. Leeches. I'm okay with insects and, you know, parasites and whatever, but just the thought of leeches on me is gross. Yeah.
William, I have something I want to tell you. I've been reading this diary my grandmother gave me.
Okay.
My cousin Ramona's diary. She used to work with us at the asylum. She's dead now, but she had many secrets inside of her, and there was no one she could trust to keep them.
All right.
So she wrote them all down. I will radio the diary entries to your audio lock. If you find
I'll listen to them. Okay. Where are we? All right. Yeah. So through here, I guess.
The section you are in now
can't go through there. All right. That sounds good. And we need that to okay. All right, do I have to get up in here? Yep.
To regulate overflow. You will have to find a way to reach the platform on the other side.
I'll figure it out. Alright, we're up. We're in. Ooh, armor. I'll get to that in a minute. Alright, and... let's fill this bitch up. Sweet. Okay, can't get through there. I can live with that. Let's get some armor before we have to continue on. Ooh. Alright. Wait. Sorry, I just felt like making the sounds. Okay. Have to get out for this. Shit. Oh. Hi.
Age 11. Swam across Forney Lake on a bed over 10 soldiers. It wasn't as dark as this.
Okay, back away, back away, back away, back away, back away. Cause that is a sea mine. That is not something you want to get caught in. So we can get up. All right. Away we go. Weird. Why is it doing that weird strobing thing? Okay. Do we have anything around here? Nope. Here? Sweet. Pick the lock. You're mine. Wait. Eh. None of those open up. Okay. I can live with it. Anything down there?
Age 19, dove down the well. All right. Salvage father's watch, but it wasn't okay. As deep as this.
Wow. Am I here? Yep. Okay. Check through here. Great. Nothing. Spooky. Boxes. Okay. Climb up over. All right. Let's do this. Anything else in here that could be useful? I guess not. Okay.
Excellent, Captain Blazkowicz. You are now inside the Fenton's Deep.
Sweet.
The second phase of the plan to gain access to said underwater safe keep. In this new wasn't that full. Small arms, artillery shells,
torpedoes, okay.
But for distribution to the Nazi war machine. You will steal this train. Small arms we can use to strengthen our fighters, but the real target is securing the torpedo delivery. This will
okay.
allow you to board and seize control of a Nazi U-boat. But first things first.
Just me?
The train.
Alright,
and...
Alright, just need to sneak up on some Nazis, put some rounds in them. Boop, boop, boop. Okay. Hey, buddy. Silent, but deadly. Okay. All right. Glad he's down. I need the last officer. Whoop. I'm down. You saw nothing. Hey, pal. Okay. Anybody else in here? Nobody mind me, I'm just stealing a train. Hey, pupper. How you doing? Bad dog. All right. Handled. For the most part. Think. I don't know. More assault rifle. Make sure it's all the way up. Because I'm pretty sure this next part is not going to go very well. All right. Shit. You're dead. All right. Recharge this bitch. Do any of these crates have food? Or health? Or whatever. Probably. It is a supply depot. Armor. Okay. I'm down with that. Need another cuttable box. There we go. More armor. Ooh, ammo. Health. All right, I think we're good. keep an eye out. There we go. All right, anything in here? Pretty sure this minigun's gonna come in handy. We have a shotgun. All right. I think we're ready. I don't know. Boom.
Ground team is in position by the abandoned train station north of your location, William.
Okay.
I'll meet you when you get there.
Sounds good. Shit. Who threw that? That's rude. Come get some. All right. So far, so good. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Out of ammo. Get off me, bitch. Okay, that one's down. Come on. Is he down? He's down. Oh, shit. I have no grenades. Get a little bit of armor. Okay, health. Oh god, I think they're inside. The call is coming from inside the house! Where are they? Big guy? Come on! Oh shit! All right. Come on. I hide around the corner until they stop firing. Shit. Alright. I already used that. Fuck. What am I doing here? You know what? Let's take the high ground. Whoa! Okay. Kate. Where'd you come from? Is he down? He's down. Fuck it. All right. I need to get... Yes, recharge. Where are you, big guys? This is much more effective on them. Bolt. Recharge. Come on. Where you at? Whew. Anybody else? I guess not. Eh. All right. Train is stolen. Now we steal a bigger vehicle.
No. Okay. Well, I'll just get to work.
Okay. Okay.
Alles in Ordnung, Horst? Du, nimm nicht so viele Kissen, sonst merken die, dass etwas nicht stimmt.
Ja.
Yeah.
They supply the torpedoes to all the Nazi U-boats in Europe.
Okay.
You will hide in the torpedo. Horst will slip it back in domain supply.
Okay.
You wake up on a U-boat for breakfast time.
Sweet.
Once we have a U-boat, we take it to Seth's secret safe keep, yeah?
Yep.
The sailors, get in the way. Bang bang's all the pop.
Sure.
Air holes.
Yeah, we do need those.
Get in the torpedo.
Once excellent.
You board the U-boat, patch this thing into the communication room and raise the antenna buoy. We need radio contact.
I will. See you later, guys. Oh, this will not be fun.
The dark dreams seem to fade. Too far out of reach. For now, I just miss the light.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna leave this episode here. Thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see you for the next mission.